Hello.
Hi.
George and Shelley here.
We're at the Dig Tree now. And we weren't really sure where we were going to stay tonight. Because it was packed in a Minka. Like, never ever seen it like that. So we headed out here and there's really hardly anyone around, which is really nice.
It's almost 4:30, so... expect too many more people to be coming in this late.
So we're camped here, just right down on the creek behind us. And we just
walked. Dig Tree's just up there, that way.
The Dig Tree from like Burke and Will's history, in case people don't know. So last night we stayed at Cameron Corner, which was...
It was reasonably busy, a few people around there too.
Pretty busy. Last time we were there was New Year's Eve. So
it wasn't that was, quite that busy, but
yeah, that was relatively busy. So yeah, it was good. Went and had a couple of beers at the pub and went back to camp and I jumped in my nice warm sleeping bag because it was so freaking cold. George ate dinner outside by himself.
Yeah. Tomorrow we're gonna hit Birdsville. Hopefully in the afternoon, we'll get nestled in for the evening, and then in the morning we'll go grab our passes, and we might have, can we get the passes tomorrow?
Yeah.
Get the passes tomorrow, hopefully.
Jump meet on up the queue. Chewy.
And yes, into the bash on Tuesday. Everything's been going good, lots of people around, everyone's pretty friendly. It's been good, flies have been friendly, they've been good.
Quite a few of them around.
Roads are a bit rough, rougher than last time we came through. I guess with all the traffic it's expected, but no, look, other than that, everything's going great and the weather's been pretty good.
Just a bit cold. Really don't understand why people go camping in winter, but anyway. Normally when we go away in winter, it's to head to Cape York or WA or somewhere where it's nice and warm. The days aren't too bad. The nights are really cold.
Thanks for watching. We'll keep you posted.